Hey there, welcome to Basecamp Basics. My name is Kimberly and I'm part of Basecamp's customer success team. Over the next few videos, I'll be walking you through some of the basics of working with Basecamp. Now, here's the deal. There is so much that Basecamp can do. And if I were to dive into every single feature in this video series, it might be overwhelming. So instead, I'm gonna walk you through the basics that every camper should know in order to get started and up to speed quickly. So here's what we'll be covering. First up, the home screen. This is where you'll land every time you log into Basecamp. So I wanna give you a lay of the land. Video number two is all about projects. Now, projects are the heart and soul of Basecamp. So to really understand Basecamp, you have to understand what a project is and all the different ways you can use one. Now, I know it sounds really straightforward, but we get all sorts of questions about projects and sub-projects and teams and departments. So I'll give you all the info so you can decide what makes the most sense for how you work. In video three, we'll go over how to create a Basecamp project and the project tools that are available for you to choose from. I'll walk you through the message board, to-dos, docs and files, campfire, and the schedule. We'll also go over some scenarios for when you might want to use more than one of these tools in a project. Now, you might know by now that Basecamp is all about collaboration. And in video four, we'll go over inviting people into your account and then adding them to a project. We'll also talk through the different options for adding someone who's on your team versus someone who's a client. And last but not least, we'll dive into notifications. One thing I love about Basecamp is that you can decide how and when you're alerted to updates in your projects. In video five, we'll go over the Hey menu, email notifications, and even features to help you temporarily shut it all off, like focus mode and work can wait. So you can always watch Basecamp Basics from beginning to end, if that's your thing, or feel free to pop around the videos that make the most sense for what you need. And if you ever get stuck or have any questions when you're inside your Basecamp account, you can always head over to our help menu, which is that question mark in the bottom right corner of your screen. From there, you can type in a few words to describe what you're looking for, and our step-by-step guides will pop up. You can also reach out to our customer support team through that link too. So let's not waste any time. Let's jump right into your home screen on the next video.